guys, it's me, it's Chelsea. I'm literally about to go to bed. I haven't vlogged since last week. I think it's just been over a week again since I last vlogged, which isn't very good. I don't want to get into that habit. I was really sick last week. Like, the one day I literally felt better, I did go see friends for, like, 7 hours. It was fun. But now I'm, like, really sick. And all I did this week was, like, sleep 14, 15-hour days. And, I can't even, like, really eat right now. Every time I eat, I get sick. So, it's not been fun. It's been another throwaway week. But today, I did go see a naturopath in the city. So I went to the city, just an hour away. It's good, but I had kind of a rough night dealing with some personal stuff, so I'm in a lot of pain, and I don't know why it sounds so whiny. I sliced my finger open while putting away the Christmas tree and decoration. But that's my good deed, because I did it all by myself. Undecorated the entire house, and I have decorated it for Valentine's Day and Chinese New Year, which is coming up soon, and it is the year of the snake, which is exciting. I don't know. I'm not a snake. So anyway, I think my awesome thing of the week would be, and the day that I didn't feel sick, I did see Silver Linings Playbook. Oh my god. That movie left me an emotional wreck. Just connected with it on so many levels. I can sometimes cry just thinking about it. So I don't want to talk too much about it, but I guess that would be my awesome thing of the week, as well as seeing the naturopath and taking down all the Christmas decorations myself. Oh yeah, another thing, I have a cut in my mouth, so this part of my jaw is swollen. It's just not been a good week. I'm really sorry if this is whiny. I hope it won't happen again. So yeah, anyway, tell me about what you did in your week, what your awesome things of the week were. Yeah, just have a good week, and day and night and morning, whatever, and be kind to one another. Bye, guys.